Hi, welcome to the Trina L. Martin Show, where I share the tools and the mindset needed to shift in order to achieve the next level in your life. Now, everyone who knows me, they call me a professional learner, but I am always reading and I'm always learning something because learning is a lifelong evolution. And regardless of whether you're in the C-suite or entry level, learning never stops. You never stop growing unless that's what you want to do. But there's always opportunity for growth. There's always opportunity to even enhance what you already know. I love reading, and reading is a passion of mine. And I like personal development, so I am always striving for better. I don't like to be complacent. And my expertise and skills that I have, I like to keep them fresh and enhanced and new because the world is ever changing and I never know what I may have to use in my toolbox to get me to that next level in life. So that brings me to you. Have you given up? Have you thought that you are too old to learn or too young to learn, or are you at a position in your life where you feel you've arrived so there's nothing else for you to learn? Well, I challenge you to rethink that because there's always something for you to learn, always some growth to be gotten. So challenge yourself and just think about when was the last time that you tried to learn something new or enhance your skills. So I want to leave you with this. Whether it's personal development or career development, always be looking for an opportunity to learn and to grow. If you have to take in a conference, do a mastermind, read a book, whatever that may look like for you, just keep doing it. Keep enhancing. Keep growing because you will find that life is a lot happier when you can keep up with the pace of things that are going on. So until next time, just remember, if you change your mindset, you can change your life. Keep striving, because success is a journey, not a destination. I'll see you soon.